was ruled initially a catch, and now another official may have had a better vantage point.
Well, they're still letting it stand.
I think it was a perfect catch. I mean, he went down to pull the ball up. Look at that.
Great.
Covered it with the arm. Yes.
Oh, God,
but
that's beautiful.
If you double cover Jerry Rice, you're going to get single coverage on John Taylor.
Beautiful.
And he can kill you.
Upon further review, a first down.
Mm-mm.